The Porsche 911 Carrera RS is one of the most revered cars in Porsche's arsenal of performance automobiles. The RS is regarded as one of the finest sports cars of the 1970s and is responsible for Porsche's numerous victories at Le Mans, Daytona, and Targa Florio. Revealed at the 1972 Paris Auto Show, the 911 Carrera RS was built to meet the homologation rules of FIA Group 4 racing. Only 1,500 of these incredible sports cars were ever manufactured. Displayed here is production model number 788, and it tells an amazing history. 788 was initially delivered to Porsche Austria, where it was owned and operated by the company until fall of 1974. From there, it was sold to an owner, who kept it in his family until 1979. The car's second owner then made the decision to restore it into a lightweight class car. The owner contacted Porsche Australia, whose restoration equipped the vehicle with all new factory parts, as well as their rare sport lightweight seats. After these restorations, 788 was kept by its then owner until 2002, before making its way to America. In 2009, the vehicle was due for another restoration from Gunner Porsche Racing, who gave the Carrera a full nut and bolt restoration. Restored piece by piece using only factory Porsche parts, the engine was also rebuilt and the transmission serviced. All of the sports car's original parts were replated or refinished before receiving a paint job back to its original tangerine orange color. Today, 788's journey continues in Elkhart Lake, Wisconsin, where it is currently on display at its latest home, Throttlestop, where it awaits a new owner. Located only a few miles outside of the world-famous Road America racetrack, Throttlestop is a unique destination and luxury automobile dealership for incredibly rare and luxurious automobiles. A truly unique destination for automobile enthusiasts, one step through Throttlestop's doors reveals how they live their motto, driven by passion.